So, what's going on, YouTube? It's DragonMaster32. We're back with another Dragon Ball FighterZ. So, today we're going to be facing off against the androids.
I can't believe.
Oh, you?
16.
Oh, do you know he was one of our allies?
Oh, that guy? The android?
To be clear, you're saying...
Who cares? Either way, he's a Frieza. 20...
You must have...
You're taking orders from 21. I don't need to answer that question.
What happened to him?
Hey, 16. Why are you helping?
I have none.
Oh, yeah? Then why...
I couldn't care less. If you don't want to answer the question...
So, that means...
So, that means that we are going up against Android 16. And...
Frieza, what's up? Are you, not gonna turn into that golden form thing?
And what about you? Are you not going to turn into that ridiculously named Saiyan form of yours?
I want to, but I can't transform at the moment. I'm having trouble releasing my Saiyan power. If I were used to this Link thing, it's possible I might be able to do something. This is pretty much the best I can do right now. And after all that training I did at Lord Beerus's place, too.
Speaking of Beerus, I remember seeing him the last time I went to Earth. How is it you came to associate with the God of Destruction?
Ah, yeah, about that. There was this time when Lord Beerus tried to destroy the Earth. And I fought him and tried to stop him.
You picked a fight with Beerus? You are obviously no match for him.
It wasn't a fair match because he wouldn't fight me in full power. So anyway, after that, I started going to his place from time to time to train there.
My dear Goku, fighting the God of Destruction, you Saiyans really are foolish creatures.
Once I train with Whis some more, and Vegeta and I get a lot stronger, I am definitely going to want to fight Lord Beerus again. When that happens, I don't want him to hold anything back.
I find myself growing tired of this conversation. If you love fighting that much, then let's get started.
Yeah, now you're talking.
So it looks like Frieza wants to help Goku. When they were talking about Lord Beerus. Which... it causes a problem. Perfect win. That was a perfect win. That was a perfect win. And as you see, there we are in chapter 8.
Her for what she's done. I figured as much.
You're wasting our time, and protecting her will get you nowhere. Just tell us where she is, and I will consider letting you go free.
You'll consider it, but won't do it, right?
I see. You are a clever one. Either way, your say is no longer of any consideration in the matter.
Well, if you don't want to talk...
Then we'll simply destroy you.
Freezer! Cell! Stop!
It's 21!
Man, she really looks just like a normal person.
Don't let looks deceive you. Try to sense her power. Oh, that's it. She must be an entity created from many different fused cells. Just like me.
That's a clever guess. Well, how does it feel to meet an android who's just like you?
There is no other me just like me.
You are far too naive. If you actually came out simply to save an ally...
You misunderstood me. I never had any intention to come here and save him.
Then do tell me, why is it that you have come here?
The only reason I came here is to watch this traitor breathe his last.
Huh? What?
You are the one who betrayed me, so you can stop acting like you're the victim, 16.
But wait, 16 just clearly said that he came here to fight on your direct orders.
Yes, I ordered him to do that. I never expected him to win, though. You never believe what he did. He linked a compatible soul without my permission. So I decided I needed to punish him.
And you intended to use me to do that? You got some nerve.
I never thought you'd resort to something as wimpy as interrogating him. All things considered, you could at least do this much.
Wait, this is 21's power?
Are you prepared for this? You deserve it.
Oh, so then, I suppose that is actually your true form.
It looks like you're finally ready to fight.
I'm not in the mood to fight you two right now. Just stay out of my way, will you?
Do you really think that we are going to listen to anything you have to say?
I couldn't care less about your mood.
I see. I guess time for talking is over.
What's the matter? You're wide open.
Well, if you're really down that quickly, allow me to grant your wish.
21!
Wow. So it looks like Android 16 protecting 21.
Bye-bye.
So it looks like Android 21 got rid of Android 16. Which is not good.
No! 16!
He saved someone who was trying to destroy him. What an idiot. Talk about pointless. Was he a traitor? Or was he your ally?
Who cares? I certainly don't. Good riddance. I'm just glad that pest is finally gone.
Well, then go right ahead if you want to attack me.
Are you sure it's safe to be acting so calm?
I have no intention of going easy on you.
Unbelievable. All of my attacks hit her head on.
I like my massages quite a bit stronger. Is that really it?
She's a monster. How can this be?
Don't worry. You've got some more time. I'm not ready to eat you just yet.
What are you talking about? You can't eat us. We aren't food.
Well, you definitely are in my eyes. You're all first-rate sweets. But what I'd like to do is make you all a bit tastier. Everything depends on the soul that is presently linked with Frieza. Can't wait to see what happens.
So, Android 21 got rid of Android 16 and is now after Frieza. Is now after anybody who is linked with Frieza.
Noticed it too, huh?
Even though you weren't in top condition, I'm surprised she took all of that and left unscathed. After she did that, I thought that anyone could easily tell she's immensely powerful.
But we can only get so much stronger. As long as those waves exist, training won't do much for us.
That is true. Training won't help if we can't unleash our power.
You can't be serious about training. There's a much easier way to solve this problem.
Really?
All we need to do is train the Earthling that's inside me. Make it more powerful. The more the soul gets accustomed to the link, the more power I'm able to tap into. Unfortunately, we're still quite far away from full power.
You mean, if one were to strengthen the link, one can ultimately unlock more power? I see.
I hate the fact that we're doing just what she wanted us to do, but it's not like we have a choice. Attention, Earthling. Do you understand our conversation? Defeat as many enemies as possible and continue to strengthen our link. After
So it looks like Frieza wants to strengthen his link to beat Android 21. And the only way to do that is to strengthen his link. So it looks like I lost there, but that's alright. And then we'll do it for Dragon Ball Z story mode. Please like this video, give it a thumbs up. Like, share, comment, subscribe, hit that bell icon. And like, share, comment, subscribe to Dragon Master 32. Please give this a thumbs up. Subscribe, like, share, comment. This is Dragon Master 32 signing off.